comes on, on, on. Don't you be afraid. When it comes on, on, on. No matter what name you call, just be ready for it all. Are you ready for it all? Get ready for it all.
Thinking of individualism, individual self, and I gotta get money, and I gotta pass this exam, and I gotta I. But how does your freedom affect the community? And how not to oppress the community with your freedom? How do we want the world that we live in to be? We start now.
There's many topics when I think of social justice, but what we're doing here, I feel like it's bringing in the youth, and the youth could teach others through what we're doing.
That's good. Less is always
more. The fact that I could like break out of my shyness, they gave me an opportunity for that and expressing my creativity.
First and foremost, welcome to all y'all to this wonderful, international, vibrant hip-hop community. The idea for this project entitled The Cypher is to expand our artistry, our horizons, our studies, our knowledge, our understanding of life beyond our cities, our countries, even our continent, knowing that we are a global hip-hop community and that we have similar stories throughout. And this project is to help facilitate that dialogue and to connect us with youth, elders, from musicians, artists, revolutionaries, to learn from each other, build, and create together.